Miss Scout, you think you could tell us what happened?
I don't know. All of a sudden, somebody grabbed me, knocked me down on the ground. Jim found me then. Then Mr. Yule, I reckon, grabbed him again, and Jim hollered. Then somebody grabbed me. Mr. Yule, I guess. Somebody grabbed him. And then I heard someone panting and coughing. Then I saw someone carrying Jim.
Well, who was it?
Well, there he is, Mr. Tate. He can tell you his name.
Arthur Radley. I believe he already knows you.